once again I'm wishing you good morning everybody. Let me unmute Supriya Kumari. Supriya Kumari, you unmute yourself.
Yes sir.
Okay, then Srishti Kumari, unmute yourself.
Yes sir.
Okay, then Satyam Kumar, unmute yourself. Satyam Kumar, where are you looking at? Unmute yourself.
Yes sir.
Okay.
Yes sir.
Okay, now I have unmuted three students. First of all, let me know in the offline classes till which page number or till which chapter I have completed. Supriya, you tell me. Arnav Awasthi.
Yes, sir.
Unmute yourself also.
Yes, sir.
Which sequences you were following in the class? You were odd or even? Which sequence you were following?
Sir.
Arnav Awasthi, which even? Okay. Okay, Supriya Kumari, which sequences you are following?
Sir.
Odd or even?
Odd.
Odd. And Arnav Awasthi, you even?
Sir.
And Srishti Kumari, which sequences you are following?
Even.
Even. Okay. So first let me know in odd classes. Mithi Singh also is there. Okay. Mithi Singh, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Which sequence you are following, odd or even?
Even.
Even, okay. So first let me know in even classes. Till which page number or till which chapter I have completed? Let me know. All even students, let me know.
Sir, nine page number.
Number.
Sir, two number नहीं हुआ था. ये वाला आज करवाएंगे
आप. Okay, sir, one number हुआ था.
Okay, let me open the book on the screen. Then you tell me. Let me open the book on the screen.
Okay, sir.
Chapter 3 has completed or not? That let me know.
No, sir.
No,
okay.
No sir.
Okay.
Chapter 2
till chapter 2 I have completed. Till chapter 2 completed all. Asmit
no,
to do.
Sir.
Write the name of Asmit to do. He is drawing. Write the name of Asmit to do first. He is drawing. Those who will drawing, I will remove them from the class. Okay. Till chapter 2, I have not completed.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then let us begin chapter 2 again. So today I am going to begin chapter 2 again. Okay, by the way, I have made you understand in the class about subject and predicate. But again, I am going to make you understand. Let us understand and try to keep it in your mind. So today we are going to study about subject and predicate. Okay, tell me Arnav Awasthi, what is subject and what is predicate? If I have made you understand in the class, then let me know. Arnav Awasthi, what is subject? Mithi, Srishti, Satyam Kumar, tell me what is subject?
In the each sentence,
who are what the sentence in about to is subject and the predicate tells us about the subject.
Okay, now let me make you understand again. You just have read out what is written in the book. You could not explain. Now let me tell you. So we are going to study about subject and predicate. First step. First, we have been given here five sentences. Okay, as you can see, five sentences. Read the following sentences and try to understand. Tanya ate the apple. Tanya ate the apple. So Tanya is subject and ate the apple is predicate here. Let me make you understand here.
Yes, sir.
So Tanya is written in black color and ate the apple is written in red color. Ate the apple is written in red color. So the sentence, the part of the sentence is, which is written in the red color, that is predicate, and the part of the sentence which is written in black color, that is subject. So in question number B, the students, this is subject, are playing in the park. These sentences are
predicate.
Okay. We all love Mrs. Rodriguez, our English teacher. So we all is subject and love Mrs. Rodriguez, our English teacher, is predicate. The elephant ate a bunch of bananas. So the elephant is a subject and ate a bunch of bananas is predicate. The fairy. Yeah. The fairy is written in black color. This is subject and granted three wishes.
Subject.
This is predicate.
Predicate.
Yes.
Predicate.
So I will ask you question in the class or in an online whenever I will conduct oral test. So I will ask you. What is subject? So you have to say in each sentence. If you don't need to say who or what, the sentence is about. This is subject and the predicate tells about the subject. So I will write the subject and predicate definition. All of you have to write. Okay. Take your CW copy. And I will write what is subject.
Sir.
And write the question, what is subject? I am writing on question and answer here also, okay? First, let me know. Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
Are you listening me properly?
Yes, sir.
Is there any problem regarding my voice clarity?
No, sir.
Very good. So I am writing question. What is subject? Give example.
Okay. What is subject? Give example.
Right answer. The subject
is
sentence about what
subject
or whom, what the
maybe
is about
example.
Subject is what the sentence is about. The subject is what the sentence is about.
As
example,
B G I G E.
Example, you can write. You can take example from the book also. Like it, you can write anything. Like I am writing, Mithi is writing. Mithi is writing.
Subject.
In this sentence, Meethi is writing, what is subject? Tell me.
Sir, Meethi.
Yes, example.
Meethi.
Yes, example. Meethi is writing, so subject is Meethi. Excuse me. Subject is equal to Meethi. Then predicate.
What
what will you write in predicate? Is writing is predicate. Okay, understood?
Okay sir.
Any yes sir.
Any problem?
Okay sir.
Any problem?
No sir.
Okay, next question, right? What is predicate? What is predicate? Give example. Answer you can write. Predicate tells something about the subject. Predicate tells something about the subject. All things are being recorded. So don't say, Supriya Kumari, your video is being recorded.
Yes,
predicate
sir.
Tells something about the subject. Right, example. Suppose I am writing example Supriya. Let me take example of Supriya. Supriya is singing. So, what is subject and what is predicate?
Sir, Supriya is subject and singing is predicate.
Didi uncle, kya dikhne?
Subject to Supriya. Predicate is equal to is singing. Okay, all of you have written?
No, sir.
Okay, write down. We'll continue.
Sir, completed.
We have to
continue. Sir, completed.
You write down properly. These two questions, all of you have to learn in a proper way. I will ask. Example, you can say any example, okay? It is not necessary
yes,
that
yes.
You can write only this example. Example, you can say any example?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, after the class, you can take class video also. I will upload class video in YouTube. So whatever you are saying, whatever you are writing, whatever I am saying, writing, everything is being recorded. Okay, now let us begin. So subject and predicate, all of you understood. Now try to understand verb. Verb means any work, whatever work you do, like writing, singing, dancing, all the work, you know, all the action word is called verb. You can say, ran, kicked, read, this. पेज नंबर 9 नाउ कम टू पेज नंबर 9 व्हाट काइंड ऑफ साउंड इज इट सी are you listening is there any problem regarding my voice clarity Mithu Singh Supriya are you listening
yes sir
yes sir
okay now let us solve this one read the following sentences and underline the subject with orange color we have to underline subject with orange color verbs with green and verbs with green and predicates with blue color so first we have to underline subjects with orange color so let me take orange color if I have let me take the orange color is there yes in here orange color the question is written underline the sentences and read the following sentences and underline the subjects with orange color so the boy this is subject you underline with orange color. Okay then the teacher is subject underline with orange color the bitch underline it with orange color the bitch gave birth to a litter of puppies mommy laid the table for dinner mommy tara baked tara orange I am going for a haircut I lisa went to the market by lisa is subject underline india now verbs with green color now I have to take the green color verbs so are playing is verb are playing verb and taught is verb here gave birth is verb and laid is also verb then baked is also verb I'm going is verb then went is verb born is also verb now predicates with blue color now let me take blue color in the park then vowels
yesterday
the table for dinner
a cake for her mother
okay understood everybody for, is there any problem all of you understood
yes sir
any problem
no sir
okay so let us move all of you have done it
yes sir
All of you will get class videos also. So don't worry about that. Now here we have write the suitable predicate. So any suitable predicate we can write. Any. So whatever you will write, that would be the answer. The Ganges. What are the Ganges? Is a river.
The Ganges are river.
Okay, the Ganges are river. The boys you can write here are playing okay you can London is a big country London is a beautiful country you can write London is a beautiful country
kaise baithe kuch aana tak raha
beautiful country The principal.
The principal teach us English.
The principal is. What will you write? What will you write? The principal is. Very good. The principal is very good. The principal is very good in my school. My mother.
My mother is a housewife.
Okay, my mother is a housewife. And your babu? Your babu is? Your babu is a house joker. My mother is a housewife. Raima. Raima is my best friend. You are not attentive in the class. I am.
थोड़ा देर रुक जाइए. 9 बजे तक. 9 बजे तक.
Why I will wait here till 9 o'clock? To whom you are saying, Srishti Kumari? All of you have written. Srishti Kumari, you have written.
Yes, sir.
Arnav Awasthi, you have written. Arnav Awasthi. Sound is coming from your house, that city sound. It is sing.
Yes, sir.
Arnav Awasthi is not saying anything. Okay, let us move then. Let us move to next page. Okay, we have now matched the following. It's very easy. We have to match subjects to predicate. Okay. So, Arnav Awasthi, unmute yourself. Arnav Awasthi.
Yes, sir.
Keep yourself unmuted. Okay, now we have matched the following. We will write match the following answer.
Yes, sir.
My mother. Yes, sir. My mother. Where you'll match? My mother. In which question you'll match? My mother.
Four number.
Late dinner for, okay. My mother, 4 number. You write here 4.
Dinner for everyone.
Okay, 4 number. The train left the station, 5 number. The tiger runs very fast, 6 number. Donald Trump is the president of America, 7 number. Now the president of America is Joe Biden. Okay. Kerala. Kerala is also
spice ball of India.
Yes, 8 number. Very good.
Sir, 8 number.
Okay. Then Mumbai. Number 3.
Mumbai is the highest mountain.
The highest mountain in the world. Mountain peak of the world.
No. Mumbai is written. Mumbai, this one, is the financial capital of India. 3 number. Mumbai, 3rd number. Mount Everest is the highest. Mount Everest, 2 number. फिर मारुति सुजुकी वन ऑफ द मेजर कार मैन्युफैक्चरर, लास्ट वन इज नंबर
वन ऑफ द मेजर कार मैन्युफैक्चरर ऑफ इंडिया.
ऑल ऑफ यू हैव रिटन?
यस सर.
ओके, समवन बाबू इज क्राइंग. मिठी, योर बाबू इज क्राइंग.
Yes, sir.
He did not eat or drink something.
No, sir. Eat.
Okay. Now, come to question number 4. In question number, write suitable subjects. So we can write any suitable subject here. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sir, I am going to Daju.
Okay, you can write here Aish. Number 2, left the train. Number 2, you have to write the train. Invented the electric bulb, Thomas Edison. Number C, Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison. Number D, revolves around the sun. What revolves around the sun? Earth. Or the planets also you can write. The earth revolves around the sun. You write the planets. The planets is the deepest ocean. What is the deepest ocean? What is the deepest ocean? Tell me. Pacific Ocean. Pacific. Yes. Okay, then is examining the patient. Doctors. Number F, doctors. Then number G, taught us mathematics. Who taught you mathematics in the class? Tell me the name of the teacher. Who teaches?
Ma'am Rinku.
Rinku.
Right here, Ma'am Rinku. Ma'am Rinku. Okay. Then is arriving from America. So you can write any name. Write Arnav Awasthi is arriving from America. Right. He is in Bihar. Coming from America. You can write any name. Arnav Awasthi name you write. Arnav Awasthi is coming from America.
Sir ji, V nahi hoga, W hoga.
Arnav Awasthi. You write W. Everybody write W. Okay, written. Very good, very good, very good. Okay, chapter 3 we will begin in our next class. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
So let me call out the name. Let me see who are in the class now, right now. So let me check who are in the class now. Rishabh Raj, Srishti Kumari, Mithi Singh, Arnab Awasthi, Riya Kumari, Supriya Kumari, Krish Raj, Sarita Devi, Krishna Kumar. Who has written his name only you? Someone has written his name only you. Then Shivam Kumar, Ritvik Raj Dubey is also there. Ritvik Raj Dubey, unmute yourself. Ritvik Raj Dubey. Ritvik Raj.
Yes, sir.
Have you written all answer?
Yes, sir.
Have you written all answer? Okay. Then Iksha Verma.
Yes, sir.
Iksha Verma, unmute yourself. Have you written all answers?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Then Yash Raj M, Aradhya. Then Adiba Shama. Have you written all answer? Adiba Shama. Unmute yourself. Have you written?
Yes, sir.
Have you written all answer?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Then Ronak Kumari is there. Yash Raj M, Aradhya. Saket Rana. Saket Rana.
Yes.
Have you written?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Write everything. If you will not write, then I will make you Nana. Then Yash Raj M is there, Riya, Mariam, Chahat Gupta is there, Anvesha Singh, unmute yourself, play your video, then Aradhya Kumari, Ankit, Muskan Kumari, Aditya Kumar, Shishu Kumari, Alia Jabi, unmute yourself, then Ketan Singh, Apurva Anand, Tanmay Kumar, and Akanksha. All of you.
Sir.
Yes.
Pallikko is arriving in America.
Yes, tell me. I am listening.
One number or two number, three number, four number, हम copy में भी लिखेंगे sir.
Yes.
Check यहाँ.
Thank you.
10 or 9 copy में लिखेंगे.
Okay, and I will make you. I will make a game also on chapter 2 subject and predicate. I will make a game and I will send you today. Okay. After an hour, yes, 2 hours, I will send. By evening, I will send. Today, by evening, I will make a game and I will send. Which game you want? Tell me, everybody. Okay. I am muting. I am going to mute.
Sir,
robot wala.
Sir, team wala.
Sir, robot wala.
Tell me, which one you want?
Train robot.
I will upload video on YouTube. You can
Get down.